Jesus Christ!
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
Somebody there?
Check it out.
Yeah. Found that smoke. And I'm thinking we might be dying soon.
Best thing we can do now is pray.
Just leave that goddamn thing alone.
Where are you going?
I'm not fucking taking the fall here. That powder was shit. It was shit when I...
You want to tell Doc Gaston he's running bad product, be my guest.
I know I heard something.
Boy, what are you...
Where do you come from? I get the cops down here.
You gotta go.
Yes, don't get away, boy.
We got a bumper for this
asshole. Get that stupid son.
You're gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat.
Your officers.
I'll tell you where.
Available unit.
You know too fucking much.
Reports of an armed Negro male in the French Ward. Please investigate. Attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Give me a new ride in the French Ward.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with all scene units.
Did you fuck her or what?
I mean, the poor thing had enough dope in her to put out two of me. Nah, didn't want to be that guy. Doc asked Tom had me put her in a cab. See if she comes around again.
Anyone gonna hit us? I wish they'd just bring it.
Get ready!
Sorry about that.
What the hell was that?
The police.
Huh?
The hell did I just hear?
Somebody there?
Huh?
Not a guy.
Wait!
Must be losing, huh? Your mind.
Me? I don't even have a gun.
Shit. Huh? He dead?
Holy fuck, this guy's dead! Asshole bolted.
Okay, then where you want to look? That camera.
Go and frag the bastard!
What is going on? All units, suspect is extremely dangerous. Additional units en route.
Guys, he ain't here.
Let's all roll. Units in the vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Fine.
that
guys,
stuff.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
This can't be good.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Can you give me a new ride in the French Ward?
Just gonna take a squirt. And I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it. Some supplies over to the French Ward.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Goddamn, what was that?
Here. All right, Dean.
break?
Fucking kids again?
Oh, it's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
Rest in peace. Oh,
some. Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Pardon me.
Fox didn't used to throw themselves. It just wasn't done. Come on, you gotta come mark. The end.
Why would I? To me.
You hear what happened at the lighthouse? The news isn't saying much about it.
Wonder what he's up to. My fault.
Huh?
God, idiot's asking for. Hawk's dead. Got him. Over.
Everybody get.
What?
This here is off limits.
We got a shooting over here. I ain't seen nothing.
Hurry!
Run for your life!
Get out of here!
What's that over there?
You really want to test me?
Can't believe you here.
Anything for you, baby.
Wanna come fishing? Are you? You can't just mess catfish.
That looks
good.
Run!
Clear out! Hurry! Call the cops!
Met my woman during Mardi Gras. It's like a pretty mermaid.
Wasn't so bad.
So I never did hear. Was that boy falling out the window?
Sorry, ma'am, but your brother wasn't.
Fuck! Get him!
Come on, Rich, get it over here. Sorry.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
She went a fucking quote for you?
Oh my God!
Dad is home, cocksucker! Boom, boom, boom!
Here I come, cocksucker! You got me, Jack!
Check out that area over there.
Fucking freak.
No, 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 I won't believe this, no. No.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
All right, then. I got both rackets under my control. If your ward is as good as you say it is, this district is mine.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.
A name for your judge, Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Lou.
I get worked up. I barely avoided that lunatic, Lou. Then I pay me enough, I'm gonna stop you right there, Cornelius. Never know who might be listening in. You need to get this shit under control here. Because until you do, your brother's case isn't going anywhere. There's no call for that kind of talk. I'll send over a car, a couple of my best men. They'll see to it that you're kept safe.
Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is gonna do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
And watch out for the cops.
Nonsense right now. Poor son bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them northern papers would have us railroad that man, but I won't have it. Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars? The district attorney agrees with me that a white man should be able to defend his home in this state. But what are you gonna do, Your Honor? See justice done. That's what.
Get on radio and tell her.
What are you waiting
for? Fucking entitled prick.